With steady snowfall and cold temperatures to start the month of March, Aspen Snowmass is announcing it's extending its ski season. Aspen Mountain will now be open through at least April 24th. Buttermilk, Highlands, and Snowmass closings remain on schedule. Vail recently announced they will also extend their season through May 1st.